Legendary trade unionist Mama Emma Mashinini has been laid to rest following a special provincial funeral. Mourners described her as a true woman of strength who dedicated her life fighting for workers' rights.
A touching send-off, fit for a champion of workers' rights, Mama Emma Mashinini passed away on Monday at the age of 87.
She was a wonderful mother. We'll miss her.
Starting off as a clothing factory worker, she was quickly elected shop steward. She fought to improve working conditions and wages and for workers to have unemployment insurance.
This is a fantastic tribute to a wonderful person. She was vibrant and not a coward. I mean, she stood up against a lot of evil forces, and I'm proud that she was African.
Perhaps one of her biggest achievements, forming her own union, Kawusa, in 1975, she was also involved in the establishment of COSATU.
That emblem of COSATU, that woman on that wheel with a baby at the back, that was her saying you can't have three men all turning the wheel when there are many women turning the wheel.
She was a mobilizer. She was the face of all of the hard battles that workers fought throughout the 1970s. She was one of those that we have to thank for the fact that the apartheid regime had to recognize black workers as workers.
The woman wore many hats. She was also a fighter for social justice, leading to her imprisonment by the apartheid government in 1981.
She was not the kind of person that when she became important and after the struggle, to forget where she had been.
Mother, author, gender activist and trade unionist, Mama Mashinini played her part with conviction. Sipho Stirman, SABC News, Pretoria.